But during that time, you guys became friends.
I've got the book, but I haven't read it yet.
Speaking of the book, it's fantastic. It's on sale in the lobby. I want to let everybody know it's called See a Little Life. It's amazing. Now, so, Britt, what about your introduction to Bob's music? What were the things that you loved about first?
Well, when I was in a band in high school, we did a couple of Husker Du songs. And I guess that was the first thing. Those Warner Brothers records had just come out, and we were, you know, living in a small town. Those are the first things we heard by Husker Du.
Yeah, like Candy Apple Gray at that point, right?
Right, yeah, and Warehouse.
All right, well, Britt, thanks so much. It sounded great, guys. What do you think? Impressive. That was also a tradition to me.